The airy heaven is the empty space. The division of heaven is inner and outer. The limited heaven is the inner. The outer is the outer void, and the inner is the inner void. Space, empty, void. The third heaven is the area heaven number three. It is haven number three. It is known by the name Earth, which is a permutation of the Earth is the foundation of itself. It is in space three. It is as the beginning, a place of birth. It is an O or A O, which is the Alpha Omega of the material plane number three. But every planet, it's an O. Earth is a O number three, or the third O from the sun. The inner air from another plane is like the counterpoint to a central theme. The enclosed vibration, the enclosed sound. Some sounds are limited. The limited sound repeats itself over and over. It is a cycle, an eternity, never changing. The outer spirals move brilliantly with vivid precision, ever varying, ever outward, and ever onward.